Hello beautiful people, welcome again to my channel guys. How are you all doing? Hope you guys are doing okay. Yeah, it is a girl Mercy and welcome to my channel. If you're seeing my face for the first time, and to my returning subscriber, thank you for your love and your support guys. So today we're going to do Nightwish, and the title of this is The Greatest Show on Earth with Richard Dawkins, and it's an official live video guys. Let's just do this, and I just hope this come true because I've heard so much about this, and I can't just wait to delve into this. So let's just go into it, and I'll see you after this.
Thank you. After sleeping through 100 million centuries, we have finally opened our eyes on a sumptuous planet, sparkling with color, bountiful with life. Within decades, we must close our eyes again. Isn't it a noble and enlightened way of spending our brief time in the sun? To work at understanding the universe and how we have come to wake up in it.
Guys, wait. Wait. Ben, this. I have been waiting for this part. You know, me personally, I don't know, Nightwish with this calm, and you know, I was enjoying it fine. But I wasn't expecting Nightwish to start. They said it's the greatest show on earth, but I wasn't expecting it to start on this calm note. But it was going smoothly. But this, they got me. Yeah, they brought me back. So then let's just continue. I've listened to so many of her songs, or let me just say a few of her songs, but this is actually different. It's different from every other ones I have been seeing, and this is nice. I feel every musician should be able to, you know, have this kind of different notes, should be able to do something new, which is a plus for her. So let's go on.
Yes! prince of the Devonian sea.
Interrupt a little. I want to give it to them. They have this wonderful lightning, wonderful stage. In fact, they have it all. Nightwish is just, they have this energy. I was thinking when it started, oh, is this Nightwish? I was like, because for me, I know Nightwish are full of energy. You cannot be listening to Nightwish and you are closing your eyes, you know. You have to be dancing, you have to be shaking your head. And I am feeling it now, like I am so in now. Guys, let's just continue. And please, I might not stop this again because the video is a little bit like, but we're almost at the end of it. So please don't go anywhere. Let's continue. Beautiful. Oh, I like blue, but purple is my color. guys. Well done.
Thus, from the war of nature, from famine and death, the most exalted object which we are capable of conceiving, namely the production of the higher animals, directly follows. There is grandeur in this view of life, with its several powers originally breathed into a few forms or into one. And that whilst this planet has gone cycling on according to the fixed law of gravity, from so simple a beginning, endless forms most beautiful. And most wonderful have been and are being evolved.
Yeah, that's a good way to end the show. I really enjoy this, guys. I'm actually sweating. Like, this is full of energy. This is full of whatever you want to call it, please. This one is quite long, but I enjoyed it. I haven't done anything long this like this before, but I enjoyed this, guys. What do you think? What do you think about this video? They said it's the greatest show on earth. I think it kind of, you know, it's different from every other show we are seeing, especially the part, the ending part. It's so human. I enjoyed the part that at least they ended the show and they gave some time to, you know, appreciate their fans, appreciate everyone that came around to, you know, listen to them. Guys, what do you think about this? I enjoyed this so much. Thank you, Nightwish, for giving us this wonderful piece, and we hope to see more of you guys. So guys, please, what do you think about this? Please drop it in the comments section. Let's discuss about this. The great performance was so good. The lightning, wonderful. The scream, everything. It was entertaining. Yeah, it's entertaining, and every part had its own meaning. So guys, please drop your suggestion in the comment box, and please, if you have not subscribed to this channel, please help me subscribe to this channel. It will mean a whole lot to me, and I will see you guys in our next video. Bye.